It's breast cancer. Stage 4. You don't have a lot of time left. I would expect about 3 months.
The breast cancer? 3 months to live?
Maximum.
3 months.
Burt, just relax. Just relax.
3 months to live?
Listen to me, Burt. Relax. Live out your...
3 months!
Burt, I don't know what to say. Just live out your life. Enjoy your loved ones. You don't have a lot of time with them, and you want to make sure that they have good memories of you.
Loved ones? More like loved one. My grandson is the only one I have. The only one I love. And he doesn't love me.
Don't ask much from you. All I want is your heart. It's the only gift to give me before I depart. I've raised you for so long, and now you're almost grown. But you don't want me. After all I've brought, don't love you, David.
To go to school.
I need to dress hip.
Resistance. Perfect. Now I'm hit. I need to connect with David, and I'm going to do it. Even if it's the last thing I ever do. Excuse me. Do you know where David is?
David Winkleberg?
Yes.
Oh, he's probably getting ready in the locker room for gym.
Okay, thanks. Locker room. Locker room. Locker room. Locker room. Locker room. Locker room. Locker room!
Younger. Get some lab lines in, boys.
Excuse me, have you seen David Winkleberg?
Back off, man. You're getting too close. Piss off.
I said, where's David?
Why would I know where he's at?
He's supposed to be in this PE class, and I'm not seeing him.
This is not PE class. This is tryouts. They're doing PE somewhere else today. Why do you need him?
That's none of your business. Hey, is this PE class?
No, this is tryouts.
Hey, stop right there, boy. Where do you think you're going? If you come to tryouts, you stay for tryouts. I don't take quitters lightly.
You don't have to take me at all. I'll just head out now.
Is that back talk, boy?
When I talk, you listen.
Now that, what's your name?
Axel.
Axel what, boy? Did your mama not give you a last name?
Axel Hitchcock.
Now that Mr. Hitchcock is here, let's put him through some drills and see how he does. That shot. Son, I have never seen a ball player like you in my life. You can have a spot on this team anytime. I'll even let you get first pick at a jersey.
I'll think about it.
Wait, guys. Have any of you seen David?
He's been hunting him down all day. I think he's gonna fight him or something.
No.
Okay.
know, but he was kind of cool.
What's this?
What's what?
What's this thing you gave me?
It's a pen. Special kind of pen. A vape pen.
Oh yes, a vape pen.
You gonna take a puff? What you waiting for?
Oh yes, I'll start puffing.
Thank you.
Axel. When are you going to do it?
Axel? Oh, right. That's me. Do what?
When are you going to beat up David? Aren't you looking for him so you can pound him?
It's about time someone does it. He's so emo and antisocial. He's a furry. Have you seen that tail of his?
When are you going to do it?
Leave me alone, you demented, senile old man.
Come on, Burt, you're 79 years old, but still kicking. But you won't be kicking for long. Maybe it's time to cut a little slack and teach David a lesson. You know what? Yes, I will do it, and I'll beat him up tomorrow.
Hey! Hey! Yeah. Wait, wait, wait. Did you really make out with Jessica Roberts in the locker room?
Yeah, did you?
Oh, come on, it was nothing.
Jessica Roberts is the hottest girl in school.
Dude, you're really, really cool.
My boyfriend, well, soon-to-be boyfriend, Axel, is going to beat you up today at the stairwell. Just giving you a heads up.
Caught this jackass trying to make a break for it.
There's a fight again, happening at the stairwell.
Okay, I'll be right there, I'm coming.
He's an old man.
He's a predator.
He's my grandpa!
David, I'm so sorry. I just wanted to connect with you on a whole other level. I guess things just got out of control.
No, I was out of control.
Aww.
Now I'm ready to fight. Ready, this is my run. Hey, out of my way. You're expelled for fighting and you get the hell out of here. You're not even a student.
That's funny.
Oh no, a text from Dr. Sauter. How could it get any worse?
How could what get any worse?
I never told you.
What?
Burt, blah, blah, blah.
What? I knew those weren't my breasts! Grandpa, what are you talking about?
Let's go home. I'll explain it all over pizza and ice cream.